السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. رجع لكم فيديو جديد اليوم مع عمار.
Hi guys.
في عين دبي.
Yeah, we're covering عين دبي today. Okay, so we're entering now the cabin. Hamdan here with me. يلا حمدان let's go. Okay, so we have entered the observation cabinet.
كان وايد.
Yeah. So here, I think how many people are there? Above 10, right? Yeah, it's more than 10.
مثل ما تشوفون حاليا احنا في الاوبزرفيشن كابن. هذه بس حق المناظر يعني ما فيها شيء سبيشل بس انك توقف وتشوف وتصور ولا الشاي.
And the duration for this trip is 38 minutes. They will take you, it's one ride basically, just one trip. And then there is the other cabins, such as this one for example, that is a private cabin. So if you can take it with your wife or you alone as yourself, you can take that cabin. That will be 700 dirhams, 775. And then you have, if it's a sunset, then it's more expensive. It will be around 180 or 250. And then if you want, for example, a birthday party, or if you want to book an engagement party as well, that will be around 1,700 dirhams, I think.
Like yesterday, Joshua.
That is Palm Jumeirah. And then there is Burj Al Arab. Also, you can see on this side that is the marina side and the JBR beach.
JBR is what?
Jumeirah Beach Residence, I think. And don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and we'll see you in the next videos.
ونلتقي إن شاء الله في فيديو قادم.
ابدأ عادي.